The wait is over. There are few bigger days on the football calendar than Champions League final day. Fans are beginning to pour into the stadium and the tension is palpable. It's Manchester City. They take on Real Madrid and it's coming up next on EA TV. Well, there's nothing quite like this occasion. Welcome to the UEFA Champions League final. The best two teams in Europe this season preparing to go head-to-head for the crown. This is Derek Ray in the commentary position, and I'm joined as always on these big occasions by Stuart Robson. It is Manchester City, and they take on Real Madrid.
Well, what a night, Derek. Two great teams, a perfect pitch, a magnificent stadium, and millions watching around the world. What more could you ask for, apart from maybe different commentators?
Here's the Manchester City lineup. Ederson gets the nod in goal. Nathan Ake plays with Kyle Walker as fullbacks. Kovacic plays with Mateo Kovacic in the centre of midfield. And leading the line today is Erling Haaland. Can he give them the lead? He's done it! What a moment! The opening goal in this Champions League final. And just look at the celebrations.
Let's take another look, and it doesn't come much closer than this, does it? He just squeezed it in off that post. Very good finish.
So back in action. Will there be a quick response from City? There needs to be. Walker now. Foden. A very good tackle. Grealish. With Rodri. Grealish. Kovacic. Delivered into the area here. And at one point on its flight, I wondered if the keeper would have difficulties, but no problems in the end. Well, the ball back with City here. Walker. Find themselves in a position of menace. Carvajal. Targets available. Cross comes in. Rodrigo. Terrific defending to stop them progressing. Has it. Mateo Kovacic. Well, patient passing could be the key to bringing themselves level. They were very patient, but they no longer have the ball. Well, he's certainly not alone. And let's give credit to the defending. Referee's whistle. We've reached the halfway point here at Wembley Stadium. could play it in. Foden. Now Walker. Well, that's good defending. Well organised at the back. Not much time to make up his mind. Rodrigo. And Valverde. Really inventive stuff from Real here. Well, a classic example of how to intercept. Mateo Kovacic. Phil Foden now. Rodri. Walker. Committed challenge. Rodri. Mateo Kovacic. This could be the equaliser.
Well, at least he hit the target, but he should really beat the keeper from there. They should be level now.
Short corner favour. Grealish. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. Well, maybe a good position from which to counter. Jersey here. He needs it for their advantage. Stopped a certain goal. And into the last 15 minutes of action. Silva. Grealish. Silva. And still pressing. Chance to cross. Well, no way through. Now can they counter clinically? Federico Valverde. And the Silva. Just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages. Time was against Manchester City, but still they could hit back. And there it is! Real Madrid!
Despair and heartache on the other, but we've got the right winners here. They fully deserved it on the night.
For these players, well, it's the night of their lives, and they're determined to enjoy every millisecond.
Well, they have to make the most of this, don't they? It's a great feat. What an achievement.
Well, they don't need to be reminded about what comes next. It's the presentation of the coveted Champions League trophy.
Well, there's some tired players out there, but what you can be sure of, they'll find some energy when they get their hands on the trophy. They'll be going mad in the next few moments.
The Champions League winners, Real Madrid. Final, but so much hard work has gone into the entire campaign. Memories, memories. What would a celebration be without the chance to enjoy it with your own supporters?
Well, these fans have certainly played their part, haven't they? They'll savour these moments. They've travelled far and wide to follow their team. They're loving every minute of this, and why not? They deserve it.
A performance of fire as well as ice. They held the nerve when that was necessary. And these celebrations will run long into the night.
Top class seats here.